Okay. This is Lily and the Rose. This is another just suggestion, and it's our second last song we will be doing for the night. And yeah, let's get into this. Almost 10 minutes on. Actually, Brooklyn 99. Funny how we were talking about Night and Knock is Night Journal. Yeah. Oh, solo project?
Are we about to get something wet? Jess, what's coming? Yes, that is what I said. About to take a splash.
Oh my god, do you hear that kick?
Mm-hmm.
Blast beats. Yeah. I can tell. The song is a journey.
Oh, probably.
That was cool how that came in. That was very interesting. That was very much a journey and stuff. Yeah. The mix was a little off for me, but other than that, I liked it. Yeah, switch-ups were nice. There were a lot of switch-ups. Vocals were intense. Yeah, a little bit, yeah.
Wasn't too bad.
Yeah. That's good. I like black metal production. Yeah. Yeah, no, it, that was definitely a different vibe. That is
Ryan Kirby.